Scorecards are now in and reside with Bruce
Buffer. Close fight, hope Holloway won.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 rounds, go to the judges for a decision. David Lethemy scores the contest 48-47, Holloway.
Mark Millen scores it
48-47, Volkovnoski. And Clemens Werner scores it 48-47 for the winner by split decision. And still, the undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Alexander
the Holloway won. Crazy.
Alright, so the path to featherweight gold still goes through New South Wales. Michael Bisping, a lot of people felt like Holloway had a 3-1 lead, but Volkanovski certainly came out strong in the championship rounds.
Incredible fight back and forth, both of them with tremendous outputs. For the first two rounds, Max Holloway, he dropped him in the second.